हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज टॉपिक। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट मल्टीप्लिकेशन यूजिंग वैदिक मैट्रिक्स। सो हाउ वी कैन डू द ईजी मल्टीप्लिकेशन यूजिंग अवर ट्रिक्स। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन फ्यू मल्टीप्लिकेशन ट्रिक्स इन द अर्लियर वीडियोज। सो हियर आई एम कंसिडरिंग द न्यू टाइप ऑफ एग्जाम्पल्स। So here in the earlier video we took numbers near to 100. So now I am considering the numbers near to 50. Okay. So how we can apply our Vedic matrix for this type of multiplicands and multipliers? Let's do. The process almost same like our earlier video. Only one step differs. So let's do. So here 62, 12 more. And 63 is 50, 13 more compared to 50. Okay, so we need to see how far they are with the number 50. Okay, so then, so this is the same step like in our earlier video. Then we need to do cross addition, either results the same. So I'm doing 62 plus 13, which is 75. Okay, so this step is also same like our earlier video. And here you need to multiply 12 times 13. So 12 times 13 is nothing but 156. If you want, you can do it. So this step is also same like in our earlier video. Okay, so after doing this, so now we need to convert this value to base 50. So how we can convert this to base 50? So first you need to convert to base 100, which is you need to multiply with the 100. So 7500 over 2. Okay, so whatever the value you will get, that we can consider as base 50 value. So which is 3 2s are 6, 7 2s are 14, 5 2s are 10, and then 0. So the value is 3750. So this step differs from the earlier video. We don't have this step in the earlier video. Okay, so now add 156 to this number. Okay, so which is 3906. Okay, so that's our answer. Let's do the next question. Here when you multiply two values, you are getting positive value, means 12 plus 13 is plus 156. If you are getting negative, so how we need to do it? So let's do. So this is how far from 50, which is minus 3, and this is plus 14. Okay, then we need to do either cross addition or subtraction. So 61, I'm doing subtraction because bit easy, and then 14 threes are, which is 42. So this is minus 42, it's not plus 42. Okay, so now we need to subtract this 42 from the base 50 value of 61. So first convert into base 100, 6100 over 2, so which is 3 twos are 6, 0 remainder. So we should consider one more number, which is 10. So that's why I'm keeping 0 here. Then 5 2s are 10. Then we have one more 0. For that, we need to append one more 0. Okay. And the value is 3050. So now this is not our answer. We need to subtract 42 from 3050. So 3050 minus 42, which is equal to 305 minus 4, 1. But we shouldn't write 1 because of borrow bit. So the value is here 0 and then 8. So the answer is 3008. So that's how we need to solve if your value is like minus value. Okay. So let's see. I mean minus 3 plus 14, which is minus 42. Okay. 63 means plus 13, and then 48 means minus 2. Okay. Let's do now. 63 minus 2, which is 61, and then 13 twos are is 26. It's a minus value. Okay, so we need to subtract. So first find the value 61. So we did this one now itself only, right? Before second problem we did the same thing. So the value is 3050 we will get it. If you want, you can do it one more time. So from that value you need to subtract minus 26. Okay, same we find just now for earlier problem. Okay, and then you need to subtract 305 minus 2 is 3, but because of borrow we are writing 2. Okay, then 4. So the value is 3024. Okay, let's do the next question. So here how far it is, which is plus 7 and then plus 2. Okay, so then we need to do cross addition. So which one is easy for you? You just do that one. So 59 and then 7 twos are 14, which is a positive 14. Okay, then we need not to do any subtraction, just to find base 50, then you add it. So 5900 over 2. Okay, so 2 twos are 4. And then 2 nines, we will get remainder 1. 2 nines are 18. And then 1. Sorry, I forgot the remainder. So anyway, I will rectify that one. Give me a minute. Yeah, I forgot this one. Then actually it is a 5 twos are 10. 5 0 should be there. And then we need to add. Yeah, I just did. Then you need to add 14. So the value is 2964. Okay, let's do the next question. So 58 times 53. So here 8 more and then 3 more. Okay. So just do the cross addition. We will get 61 and 8 threes are 24. So I done 61, 24. So again it's a positive value, positive 24. So we no need to do any subtraction, just find the base 50 value. So we already found for 61 a lot of times, which is 3050. If you want, you can do one more time and then you add 24 to that number, so which is 3074. Let's do the next question. Plus 9 minus 13, sorry, minus 3. Next do the cross subtraction, which is 56 and then 9 threes are 27, which is a minus 27. You need to do subtraction. So first convert base 50 over 2, which is 2 twos are 4, 8 twos are 16, 0 0. Okay, and then we need to subtract minus 27. So 2 7 because of borrow bit, and then again 7, actually 8, but we need to write 7 because of borrow combination, and then 3. So the answer is 2773. And the next question. So this is 58 more and then 4 less. So then we need to do cross subtraction, which is 54 and then 8 fours are 32, minus 32. Okay, now convert this one over 2, which is 2 twos are 4, 7 twos are 14. So 0 remainder, then 0 0. So subtract 32 from 2700. So 2 6 because of borrow combination, then 0 plus 7 7, but we will write it as 6. Okay, then 8. Okay, so the answer is 2668. So let's do the next one. 55 times 63. So this is plus 5 and then plus 13. So 68, when you do cross addition, 68, then 13 fives are 65. Okay, then convert 6800 over 2, which is 3400. Then we need to add 65 to this, then the answer is 3465. So that's it for today's session. If you have any doubts, let me know. And whatever the earlier video we have done the same thing except the last step. So whatever the value you are getting, so that you need to convert into base 50 value. So first you need to convert base 100, then you need to do over 2, half of that number, then we will get the base 50 value. Then we need to add that value to this. So that's it for today's session. I hope you got the concept. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Don't forget, age is just a number. Happy learning.